Now you can manage all your clients and the work you do for them all right in QuickBooks Online Accountant. Let's take a look at work in action. When you go to work, you'll see a bird's eye view of the work coming up for your firm, all organized by due date. Seeing your work in this way helps you focus your attention, manage your time, and better understand your firm's capacity to take on more. If something's overdue, we show that here too, so you have an easy way to track urgent work. You can also choose to automatically show activities and actions to take in your client's QuickBooks. Use the filters to view what you need, track what everyone is working on, and focus on what you need to do for certain clients. You can also view all your work as a list that's easy to scan. From here, you can see everything you've done and all the work ahead well beyond 30 days. When you're ready to create a new project for yourself or someone on your team to manage, just add a due date and some detail and you're ready to go. If the project reoccurs on a regular basis, you can repeat the project and never have to worry about it again. Set how often the project should repeat, and it will appear automatically in your workflow. You can break a bigger project down into smaller specific tasks, and you can assign those tasks with due dates to people on your team. Once you save a project with tasks, you can see each individual task in work and the progress bar for the project. It's easy to make date and assignment changes on the fly based on your firm's shifting priorities and deadlines. Status updates are also a snap. Like when you can't complete a task, you can change the status to blocked. The project progress bar shows how individual tasks are progressing. 3 tasks? Is it 2/3 complete? Done? It's easy to see where you are. All of this is also available on your phone or tablet, so even on the go, you can stay on top of your deadlines. Now that's the way to work.